So real quick, I thought I'd share this with you guys. You know, celebrity birthdays came up, as well as, you know, the recent passing of legendary singer, legendary soul singer, Aretha Franklin. Rest in peace to her. But at the same time, I saw some celebrity birthdays that came up on Instagram. And notably was Angela Bassett, who just recently turned 60, as well as Madonna, who recently turned 60. And you'll see a noticeable difference in looks. You have Angela Bassett here, who just posted, her birthday was August 16th, a couple days ago. Now you see this woman is 60. She looks like she's literally in her 30s, literally. And then you have Madonna, who looks like she's just turned 60 as well. And Madonna looks like she's elderly. She looks like she's really 60, 70-ish. And, you know, this shows you the power of, you know, black people. It shows you the power of our melanin, our DNA. Genetically, we have always been superior. You study our DNA haplogroups, we have the oldest DNA haplogroups on the planet. You know, the dominant white society, and I just don't like using that phrase, dominant white society, right? But they overcompensate for things that they wish they had. So that's why they continue to dominate and control all nine areas of activity: economics, education, entertainment, labor, law, politics, religion, sex, and war. So they're overcompensating for things that they wish they had. And they know that we are superior in every aspect genetically. They know that, you know, genetically, we're more superior. We're smarter than them. They know this, right? Which is why they've been continuing to try to duplicate and process and try to mimic our melanin and our DNA. And they can't do that. You know, their birth rate is at an all-time low. And, you know, again, they know that genetically they are inferior compared to us. They know this. But this shows you the power, like I said, of genetically we are so superior to them. Angela Bassett looks like she's in her 30s and she's 60. She's not missing a beat. She's living her best life, and much, you know, pray, you know, much props to her. And again, rest in peace to Aretha Franklin. While Madonna, of course, looks like a troglodyte, old, you know, past her prime singer. That's what she looks like. So, yeah, I just thought I'd share this with you guys. I thought this was very funny. To see the comparison between these two, both at age 60, one looks like she's in her 30s, and the other one looks like her past her prime, old troglodyte, past 60-year-old celebrity. You know, so it is what it is, family. All right, so I just wanted to do a quick video on this. Leave your comments down below about this comparison. Let me know what you guys think, family. Until next time, Chauncey, a.k.a. The Black Separatist, signing out. Peace.